as the middle child born into an extremely wealthy family, Maybe Worth was often overlooked.